There is nothing more American than me, the hot dog. But unfortunately, I think it is too hot and toasty outside, so we got our toasted buns inside. Let's head right into it. We had one hot diggity dog of a day. Now let's get to you with some more news. I'm here with Penn Ben director, Mr. Sanjay. And as you can see, we are all decked out in our new uniform.
And it'll be the two touchdowns, CC football.
And can you tell us a little bit about the thought process on our new uniforms?
The thought process was we wanted something that looked modern, something that was contemporary, something that wasn't going to look too old school, and this is the concept that we came up with, so I hope everybody's going to like it.
It's eccentric. And when was the last time Pearsall got a new uniform?
The last time was in 2007, I believe. That's when I got here. And the design was already chosen. I came in, we wore the old uniform for 1 year, and then we, in 2000, I think the 2007-8 or 2008-9
was when
the new uniform was worn, and we wore that for 11 years, and now
a little over 6 minutes left.
This is a major upgrade. And final question, where do you see the band going in the future?
The band hopefully is going to be going to state, but that's a work in progress, as you know, right? So we're just going to keep on working hard, and hopefully the band will maintain its legacy and maintain the high standards that we have always kept.
Second
here
in about
song,
8 yards.
With the tradition of band and all that. So I'm hoping that we're going to continue to be one of the best bands in the state.
Amen to that. Thank you, Mr. Sanchez.
22.
All right, thank you.
I'm here with head drum major and assistant drum major
Isaac Perez.
So how hard of a job is it to be a drum major protecting every Friday night?
It's a lot harder than it looks. I'm constantly moving during the show. Not as much as the rest of the band, but I do get tired.
Isaac?
It just takes a lot of focus, concentration. You have all the pressure on yourself, it's on you. Just try to focus and concentrate as hard as you can, and everything will run very smoothly.
And how determined are you guys to go to state, and what will you do?
Determined.
I hear being a drum major kind of comes with perks, if you know what I mean. Tell me about it.
Well, you see, sometimes I can't handle all the numbers I'm getting, so it has its ups and downs.
You have that same problem?
It has its ups and downs.
Thank you guys, hopefully we'll see each other at the stage.
Fernandez with the weather from the 1st through the 5th. Expected to rain all week, so please pack up your umbrella and your raincoat.
I'm here with Sophomore Student of the Week.
Haley Neal.
Now, is this your first time being Student of the Week since being at this high school?
No.
You were given this last year, or?
No, actually, the first week of school.
The first week of school? What is going on? Who is picking these names? I'm just kidding. But anyways, you have a volleyball game coming up, and how do you think you guys will do?
I think we're going to play hard and try our best.
And do you have any advice for the freshmen, being your second year here?
Just try hard and have fun.
And any advice for everyone at high school?
Just make friends and enjoy your time.
Thank you, Haley.
Thank you.
We have a junior student of the week.
Abigail Daly.
Now, we have just interviewed Haley, and you're also on the volleyball team. How do you think you will do?
I think we're going to do great tonight, as long as we work together and do our part.
And you were given Student of the Week as well, and why do you think you achieved it?
Just because I work hard and because I am a good student.
And if you had one piece of advice to give your future self, what would it be?
Don't give up.
Thank you, Abby.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm here with Freshman Student of the Week.
Good guys.
And you're a freshman here, so this is your first time getting this award. How does it feel? And are you involved in any sports?
Yeah, football and all the above.
So you're like an all-around athlete?
Yeah.
And it's your freshman year here, so how did you feel about high school? What are your thoughts?
I'm nervous in a birthday. Other than I got used to it. Yeah.
Way better than junior high?
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you, Joe.
Shout out to the winner of last week's riddle, Ethan Garcia. This week's riddle of the week is, what starts with T, ends with T, and has T in it? Make sure to like this video and put your answer in the comment section down below. Thank you.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Get up, let's solve the problem.
I know.